New at noon, huge numbers out of Rhode Island high school graduates are heading into college unprepared. A report by state education officials found almost two-thirds of the high school graduates who enrolled at CCRI had to take remedial classes once they got there. State officials say it reflects poorly on the public school system's ability to get students ready for college.